Humane Society Adoption Center. My name is Emma, and I'm here to give you some information to help with the transition of bringing your new pet into the home. Congratulations on finding your new family member. We appreciate your decision to adopt your new pet. Adopting a new pet is very exciting. It is important to remember that this is a long-term commitment, and so we always recommend bringing the whole family in to meet the new pet before making a final decision. Your new pet has been examined by one of our staff veterinarians, and all of the medical care they received is described in their medical record. It's important to find a primary care veterinarian for future care of your pet, and be sure to bring this medical record with you the first time you bring your pet to your own veterinarian. If you don't currently have a vet, we recommend talking to friends and neighbors to find one that you're comfortable with before you need them. A happy visit getting treats for a simple checkup is far less stressful than a first visit during an emergency. Before bringing your new pet home, we highly recommend ensuring all other pets in the home are up to date on vaccinations and preventative treatments. As long as you have provided us with a valid email address, your pet will be eligible for 45 days of pet insurance. This gift of insurance becomes effective at 12:01 a.m. the day after your adoption. However, in order to activate the policy, you must follow the instructions in your adoption package. You only have 7 days to activate this insurance, so don't delay, activate your insurance today. It is important that after picking up your new pet from us, that you bring them straight home. Lots of people get really excited and they want to bring them to the pet store, but this can be too overwhelming on the first day. The sooner your pet can settle into their new life, the better. When transporting your dog home, it's important to keep them on a leash at all times. Bring someone along to help in the car with the dog, especially if they are not crated. When exiting the vehicle at home, keep a firm hold on the leash before opening the door to avoid the possibility of the dog bolting. We recommend keeping your new dog on a leash for a while in order to slowly introduce them to the new environment. Don't be afraid of leaving the leash dragging until you're comfortable. Once you are, the leash can be removed. If possible, introduce the dog to each family member separately. This way, they will have the opportunity to meet each family member without getting overwhelmed. During the first few days, let your new dog have some alone time. Short periods of quiet time help ensure that the dog doesn't become too dependent on you. We suggest giving them a stuffed Kong toy to help reinforce calm when they are alone. Be sure to always supervise children with dogs, no matter how small the dog. This is for the safety of both the animal and the child. If you have any questions regarding training or behavior of your new dog, please contact our behavior department at the number below. All adopted dogs include 2 free half-hour training sessions. We encourage you to book yours today. Now you should have all the information to help your new pet with the transition into their new home. Thank you for coming into the Windsor-Essex County Humane Society and for choosing adoption.